This is the area where the shooting occurred, and the police are now calling members of the public to help them catch what's believed to have been the lone gunman who was responsible. The incident occurred shortly after 7 at the conclusion of the annual boat ride organized by the Toxic Nation Carnival Band.
4 persons got shot. They are 22-year-old Crystal Felix of Arrejuri, 21-year-old Yannick Sylvester of Sidigit Le Clery, 48-year-old Anthony Marshall of Grand Rivière Groseillers, and 45-year-old Nigel Actiel of Georgeville. All individuals were taken to Victoria Hospital, but Crystal Felix was pronounced dead on arrival.
Eyewitnesses say Crystal Felix was serving food from the back of her aunt's vehicle to one of a group of young men who had disembarked from the boat when a volley of some 15 gunshots rang out. The gunshots were apparently intended for a group that was nearby, but Crystal Felix was hit in the region of the thigh and fell to the ground bleeding profusely.
It is obvious that there was extensive bleeding involved, and because the lower limbs, they are large blood vessels in the lower limbs, so if a blood vessel was ruptured in that area, the bleeding would be severe. It would be fast. It would mean that somebody at the scene would have had to take immediate action to try to stop the bleeding. If they could, it would mean that intravenous fluid would have to be put in almost immediately in order to save a life. So a number of things would have had to happen in order to have saved them.
One of the survivors of Monday night's shooting incident, Yannick Sylvester, a.k.a. Coco Boy, was the key witness in the murder of Leroy Wilson on Chisel Street during Carnival celebrations last year. Sylvester was shot in that incident. Sylvester is in intensive care at Victoria Hospital, where both of his lungs are reported to have been damaged. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.